Hamster Bowling. Today, we're gonna play this game. A very short game. Basically, you just be a hamster, destroy everything in the house. See? It is easy. Like, you are the most unstoppable being in the world, if I may say so. Oh wait, the sound is so loud. Is it? Okay, yeah. Down. Sorry, if it disturbs you. So basically, it's just a fun game to relax after all the stress I've gathered. Because the video that I'm recording before gets corrupted, which is annoying. And it has quite a troublesome puzzle that took me 1 hour to solve. And not only that, the game crashed. So I decided to restart it again, and I have to solve the puzzle once more for almost another 1 hour. Boy, I am mad. But look at this cute hamster. Oh, it regenerates me? How do you say it? Heals me. It heals my soul. Look at him. How cute. Destroying everything in the house. Like, there's no care. I mean, objects just flew away from him. He hit them. Look at that. Oh, bouncy bomb. So as you can see, that bar on top of the hamster is the power bar. The redder the bar, the stronger you hit. So, like, for example, this oven. If you hit it with a zero bar, it wouldn't budge. But if you hit it with a red bar, ooh-yah, look at that. This game is pretty short, usually it only takes a minute. And I think the video will end soon, because there's only one level. But whoever made this game, I'll link you in the description later. This is a great game. Please make another level. It really helps me solve stress right now. I hate how troublesome that puzzle was, and how my video got. Holy shit. Okay, 2 more glass. Too busy. 1. And 2. Oh no. And 2. Oh, Gobui. Yeah. Thanks for the game, Gobui. Relaxing and short video. Thank you for watching. See you later. Bye bye. Oh, and perhaps I'll record another game for today. Perhaps. Let's just see you later.